So tonight we continue to track the Black Bridge fire. The latest reports saying it is 80% contained after charring an estimated 1600 acres just east of Las Animas. No injuries or structure loss have been reported at this time in relation to the blaze. All evacuations were lifted as of Saturday afternoon.